What's up, everybody? It's the Rad Burrito here, and today we're going to be doing the crossbar challenge edition. But first, you see those cones over there? If I knock those down with the World Cup ball, then that means that I'm going to be doing the crossbar challenge only. But if I miss it, then that means I'm going to do the two posts and the crossbar challenge. So if you don't know what the crossbar challenge is, it's basically you have to hit the crossbar like that. And this is the crossbar right here, if you guys don't know that. And this is a post, and that side over there is a post too. And so, as I said, if I hit those two cones right there, and that means that I'm only going to be doing the crossbar challenge. But if I miss it, then that means I'm going to be doing the both crossbar and both posts too. Okay, so let's get it. Hopefully, I make it, because I don't want to do both. 3, 2, 1. That truly sucks. And a crossbar challenge. Okay. So I'm gonna tell you how that works. Okay. So basically, this is how it works. I have to hit those two posts first and two times. If two times for that one and two times for that one. And there's four rounds to do that, and you only have one try to hit the crossbar. No, three times to hit the crossbar. Three times. Okay, let's get it. That's supposed to be the post, and I'm going for the right post. I already wasted one try. Shoot, I think I should remove that. Fudge! Shoot, something happened. What is it? Shoot, this is a charcoal lighter. Shoot. Hopefully someone doesn't shoot it. Let's just hope. Shoot. Oh, shoot.
Why is it fail? Why did you kick it?
The ball accidentally hit it.
Well, pick it up and put it over there.
Okay, sorry about that. Yeah. I failed on that crossbar. Now let's do the left crossbar. The left post. I'm so smart. My IQ tomorrow. Today. Whatever's better. Okay. Hold on, this one's bad. Okay. The left one, here we go. Oh shoot. Okay. I made it. Okay. There. I have 1 point. And I need at least 10. Yeah. No, I have 2 points because the post is 2 and the crossbar is 5. Okay, let's get it. Dang it. Okay, round 2. Time to right post. Now, no, yeah, I have one more try. And, yep, I forgot to do the crossbar in the first round. Now it's time to do the left one. Hopefully I won't hit the cone. That's bad. Okay, last try. Okay, I only have 2 points. Or no, I have 4 points because of that. Because I hit the right cross, I mean the right post. Now I'm going to do the crossbar, only one try. Okay, let's move on to the third round. Okay, we're back in the third round. I need 4 points and I need 10. Okay, let's go for the right post. Yes, I need to work on aiming. Right post again, one more try. Okay, let's do the left post now. Left post, one more try. One try for the crossbar, and I win $1,000. Just kidding. Yeah. Round 4, huh? Only 4 points? Round 4, guys. I'm doing bad. This is the second to last round. I was trying to go for the right post. Okay. Right post one more time. Shoot. Okay. Left post. Why doesn't it not work? Suck! Okay, one more try. Go for the lucky. That truly sucked. Crossbar, please help me. Okay. Round five, here we come. Okay, it's round five now. Wasted a try. Dude, this is hard. Even though it's not supposed to be. Left post. Why is it keep gonna be in the middle? That was the closest I've ever gotten, probably. One more try. This is the last round, guys. Pray for me. Okay, well, since our soccer ball was exposed to charcoal, we're gonna have to wash it off. Okay. Yeah. And when I got the water, look what happened. My pants got wet. Okay, guys. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace out, and yeah, bye.